Fred.
Hey. Oh, Angela. Are we still going on the hike tomorrow?
Of course. Why?
Well, I looked online to check tomorrow's weather. It's just, it isn't, it's not going to,
Fred, do you need a super sentence?
Did someone say super sentence?
Who said that?
I said that! I am super sentence man! And I heard someone say, need a super sentence. Was that you?
Yes, Fred needs a super sentence.
Well, Fred, you're in luck. I know just the sentence for you. You are looking for this kind of sentence. Something to, adjective, to do something like this. It will be too rainy to go on a hike.
Ah, yes. It will be too rainy to go on a hike.
Great, great. Do you have another one?
Yes. 5 a.m. is too early to wake up.
5 a.m. is too early to wake up. Excellent. Do you have a super sentence?
Yes. The food is too hot to eat right now.
The food is too hot to eat right now. Super. Now it is your turn. Think of your own way to use this super sentence. Fred, what super sentence do you need to use with Angela?
Angela, it will be too rainy to go on a hike.
Aww.
And that is how you use a super sentence. Remember, friends, a super sentence every day will make your English great.
Fred, I just looked at the weather forecast. It will be sunny tomorrow. You just don't want to get up at 5 a.m. for a hike.
I will be too tired to get up that early.
Or too lazy.